I got banned while I was streaming. That's the only reason why I kind of like know, like, you know. And the other reason was because the whole, there were some dudes speaking on me earlier because my cousin was in town. And he was like, you know, like, my cousin was tripping on, like, not necessarily me, but though, everybody, you know, like, it wasn't me. And, that dude was telling me, like, oh, I'm a sister to you, but when he is here, like, that's you, you know, gang shit. And I was telling him, like, bro, that ain't me, that's my cousin, you know, like, that's your mom for that shit. So, me thinking,
friendly neighborhood user just spotted a weapons deal going down.
I just like figure out what was it. I don't know. But,
you got me on top of that shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, no. It was a GG dude. We were rapping. He started saying that bullshit. So I just like caught him on my bro. What the fuck are you doing, bro? You know, like, I was glad to
hear hey, DanaCast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? It's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a movie with a very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the undertone. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass, hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drink. I'm real bad. Okay, bye!
Thank you. It's crazy. Someone could get hit.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just want to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development in Harlem. Great for jobs, or just wiping out small businesses?
So glad you asked, caller. Without question, Roxxon Plaza is American ingenuity at its finest. Green energy for the tree huggers, groundbreaking new tech for Wall Street, and jobs for the locals. Look, we faced a terrible tragedy with last year's Devil's Breath crisis. It's taken time to rebuild. But Roxxon stepped up to the plate, invested millions creating a state-of-the-art facility in a neighborhood that, let's face it, wasn't exactly cool. The way I see it, Roxxon Plaza's a Christmas gift for the...
Escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at us. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Honey, you're worrying too much.
Miss Morales?
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Home of the best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built
plus now you're a spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go.
You're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Ma, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right, but if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it?
They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. Well, that explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Stop! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Plan. You won't stop us!
bus! Everybody get out!
Everybody off!
Don't worry, I got you! No!
Thank you,
Dan. Those people, they're trapped! I've got an idea.
Did this. My powers. I made it explode.